Well, he might not be in his Christmas onesie. He is delivering some Christmas cheer today. At least I don't think you are. You're at the Natural History Museum of Utah Ridge, and can you walk like an Egyptian now?
No, there is a class on that. We'll get to it later. How about that? But you're going to have to come on out to the Natural History Museum of Utah to learn that at the Egypt exhibit, Time of the Pharaohs. But you know what? During Pharaoh's time, there are also regular people too, right? And that's what this room is all about.
That's exactly right. So we've left the pharaohs behind, and now we're talking about everyday society. So these are some of the things you'd find in everyday people's homes. So everything from beauty supplies to the textiles of the clothing that they wore to their jewelry and furniture in their homes.
Look at this one right here.
So this is amazing. These are combs and tweezers.
That's
so
a comb?
That's a comb. So thousands of years ago, people were really interested in how they looked and wanted to make sure that they looked their best. So they had these tweezers that you're seeing now that would remove those unsightly hairs, comb. They have makeup palettes and jars to make themselves all beautiful.
So that's what this is. I mean, I know it looks like a fish, but that's actually a palette that they would put their makeup on.
Exactly right. They'd mix their makeup, put that on like like paint, and apply it to their faces.
And so heading out over that way, because they were talking about onesies earlier, these are actually bits and bobs of fabric that have survived, I guess, because they put them in a tomb?
That's exactly right. These are preserved in the dry tombs. And these are bits of textiles and fabrics showing you the vibrancy of the colors that they wore in their clothing. And then a little bit further on, we've got some of the amazing jewelry that they would make and wear. It's really quite an amazing preservation.
So there you go, April. There's some Egyptian onesies for the holiday. How about that? And I could see this. I could see these looking good on some people in the studio. What are these made of?
So these are beadwork, but we do have some silver and some gold work as well.
This room is just filled with an amazing array of stuff. You really have to come on out to the Natural History Museum, specifically to the Egypt exhibit, the Time of the Pharaohs. But in a little bit, we'll show you. There's a whole lot more in this building than just this exhibit. But check this one out, because this one is here only until January 6th. What's that website again?
That website is nhmu.utah.edu.